Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the latest Bollywood news.
Hi, Kareena. Bhavna this side from Z. Hi. Kareena, आपका बहुत काम दिखा है, आपकी बहुत fan following है, सब आपको बेहद पसंद करते हैं. What made you say yes to a radio show?
I think when Ishq 104.0 FM came to me for a show, I think I was also surprised. I was like, okay, I've never been on radio. I've never done this medium, yeah, before in my life. So I was very, like, I was very nervous. But when I heard the concept, and when they said that this is actually what they want to talk about, and the show would be about what women want, I think this is the perfect time for me to have dived into something like this. It's unknown territory, but I think it's territory that we need to speak about. It's a topic that we would, we need to address. We need to talk about different kind of things. And I think, I'm glad they felt I was perfect for it, because yes, I have been very vociferous all my life. I have always had an opinion, and I think it's time women speak out, and I think it's going to be a fabulous, fabulous show. So I've just dived into it. Woo! And I would love to, you know the reaction, but I'm here for the women. I'm here to talk about women, and I'm here because I'm a proud woman. So I would love to represent all of us gorgeous ladies out there.
Your show is what women want. अगर हम आपसे पूछे करीना क्या चाहती है, कौन सी एक ऐसी चीज है जो आप चाहती हैं?
Well, I mean, I've always been someone who has wanted to follow her heart. जो भी मैंने किया है अपने लाइफ में, lot of people जब मैं शादी करने वाली थी, सबने कहा कि शादी मत करो, करियर खत्म हो जाएगा, कोई प्रोड्यूसर नहीं लेगा, कुछ काम नहीं मिलेगा. शादी के बाद इतनी काम कर रही हूँ मैं कि आई एम लाइक, अरे नहीं, मुझे अब नहीं करना है यार. तो आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन वन ऑफ दोज वुमेन हु ऑलवेज डन things that I wanted to do and I wouldn't listen to anyone else.
And you're doing more.
And I'm doing more, and I will always continue. So I hope that I can always follow my heart. That's what I want to do.
Great. All the best. Thank you.
Anyone else?
Hi, Kareena. Ravi from ABP News. Kareena, पहले जब टेलीविजन का इतना जोर नहीं था, सैटेलाइट चैनल्स इतने नहीं थे, रेडियो बहुत लोग सुनते थे, रेडियो पे जो प्रोग्राम्स आते थे, गाने आते थे, ऐसे कोई कोई नॉस्टैल्जिक आपकी यादें हैं जो आप बता सकती हैं कि रेडियो पे आप सुना करती थी, किसी को फॉलो करती थी, कुछ बता सकती
हैं? आई थिंक ह्यूज फैन ऑफ अमीन सयानी जी. रेडियो अमीन इज लाइक
हिज गीत माला.
या आई थिंक हिज वॉइस इज सिनोनिमस विद रेडियो, आई मीन थ्रू माई चाइल्डहुड एंड एवरीथिंग. एंड आई थिंक आजकल जो है, आई थिंक रेडियो, इट्स नॉट जस्ट अबाउट रेडियो. You know, I'd like to just say that today it's all about content. It can be on any medium, chahe wo web ho, chahe wo radio ho, chahe wo stage ho, theater ho. Everything doesn't have to be on the big screen today. I mean, actors like Saif are also acting in films like Sacred Games, which is giving new actors a lot of potential to be seen, for their talent to be explored on stage. And I have also come from a family where we've done a lot of theater, we've done a lot of film, we've done a lot of different kind of avenues. So for me to dive into radio, I think it's fine. It's an art. It's a form of. I think it's in fact tougher than also acting, I would say. I really respect all the RJs behind the mic, because there is a lot of talking, and you know, I mean, yes. I think to be, you have to constantly be on your toes. You have to be entertaining even as an RJ. I'm sorry. I think it's a lot of hard work.
Every single day.
Every single day, every single minute. And I'm actually having the time of my life that I'm exploring this new avenue.
Kareena, ek sawal aur ki हाल ही में संडे को कॉफ़ी विद करण में सैफ अली खान और सारा खान अपियर हुए थे, और उस एपिसोड की बहुत चर्चा हो रही है कि अब तक का बेस्ट एपिसोड है कॉफ़ी विद करण का. क्या आपने देखा, और आप क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे, क्योंकि काफ़ी बोल्ड किस्म की बातें भी हुई सारा और सैफ के बीच में.
वेल, ऑल आई कैन से इज आई एम श्योर कि इट्स डेफिनेटली द बेस्ट एपिसोड, बिकॉज जो गेस्ट थे दोनों, सारा और सैफ, दे आर अ डेडली कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ब्यूटी एंड ब्रेन्स, व्हिच इज क्वाइट रेयर इन द इंडस्ट्री.
व्हाट शी सेड, व्हाट शी सेड.
हाय करीना, दिस इज तन्मया हियर फ्रॉम रेडियो एंड म्यूजिक. करीना, आई वांट टू आस्क यू दैट जस्ट एज यू सेड दैट लॉट ऑफ सेलिब्रिटीज हैव कम ऑन दिस शो, सो व्हिच इज वन सेलिब्रिटी, लाइक अ फीमेल वन, दैट यू वुड लाइक टू हैव ऑन योर शो अपार्ट फ्रॉम योर सिस्टर एंड योर मदर, हुम यू थिंक इज अ वुमन ऑफ सब्सटेंस?
वेल, वी हैड सम इंटरेस्टिंग पीपल. आई कांट tell you too many names, but we're still shooting though, of course we're still recording and shooting episodes, but we've had Sunny Leone, we've had the Tinder CEO Taru Kapoor also on our show. It's not necessary that ek star hona zaruri hai ya celebrity aise hona zaruri hai. We've had Faye D'Souza, who's a journalist. We've had some interesting topics, interesting people. So through this journey, through this radio journey, I think I have met so many different people that I would have never imagined. जो हमारे फिल्म इंडस्ट्री, हम तो सिर्फ फिल्म इंडस्ट्री के लोग से इंटरेक्ट करते हैं,
बट आई थिंक आस्क यू, यू जस्ट गेट कॉट अप इन दैट वर्ल्ड, यू नो,
यू आर ओनली मीटिंग कि फिल्म पार्टीज पे जा रहे हैं, फिल्म पार्टीज से मिल रहे हैं, फिल्म को लोगों को मिल रहे हैं, उसी बातें हो रही है, वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट मूवीज, बट आई थिंक थ्रू दिस रेडियो शो इट हैज एक्चुअली टेकन मी इनटू एवेन्यूज दैट योर वर्ल्ड ओपन माय वर्ल्ड एंड हियरिंग देयर स्टोरीज. So an interesting episode is, which I would love you all to watch, is also of the Tinder CEO Taru Kapoor's. I really really enjoyed that, really really enjoyed talking to her.
Thank you so much.
Hi, Kareena towards the back, this is Priyanka from Indian Express. Kareena, you said that how you've always followed your heart, you know, as far as your career is concerned, but you think in the film industry it's difficult for actresses to follow their heart, because the kind of industry it is, it's heavily sexist, it's constantly telling its women to be a certain way, to look a certain way, they lose out on roles if they speak up. So as far as your experience goes, do you think it's difficult for actresses?
I think in any field there would be this issue. Of course we hear about it a lot because we're in the film industry, and you know, a lot of reporting is done through, you know, okay this has happened with so and so, that has happened with this producer, this director, this actor. We get to hear a lot about all of this, but I'm sure it's everywhere. But I think talking about the film industry today, I think we are giving a lot of chances today. I think we have a lot of opportunities, a lot of good characters, we have path breaking actors, be it Radhika Apte, be it the girl in Sacred Games, Kubra. I mean, today we're getting these kind of girls who are fighting it back and doing these kind of roles, which is brilliant. So I think we have to have gumption as actors and actresses that this is what we're going to do, and be it on any medium, it doesn't have to be. I mean, I think, you know, talking about Sacred Games, it's given opportunities to so many people. So I mean, I think a lot of women out there are having the gumption to take up these roles, and color, shape, size, nothing matters. You know, we want to do hard work, your talent will succeed. And that's what I think we are building up to that.
Touché, touché. All right, I think we have room for one more question.
Kareena, hi. Yeah. I'm Nikita here from Zoom. You're looking lovely, by the way. When your tagline says what women want, what comes to my mind is, with everything that's happened today, do you feel that the industry gives women the safe environment to work? And do you think that women require more than what the industry is giving in terms of security in the workplace?
Of course, that's what we want, and that's what we address, we're talking about, we're openly having conversation today. The fact that so many women have come out and spoken, I think that's a start. The fact is that earlier people have not spoken for years, today people have come out, and I really really appreciate those women who've actually had the courage to stand up and talk, and that is going to help all of us change our workplace, give us security. And whoever it is, big or small, there's no place. It has to be safe. Actors, it doesn't matter whether you could be the biggest superstar or the smallest, but women have to be secure. And the most important thing is that we have to keep this, we have to keep the momentum going. We have to keep the conversation alive. And once we keep that alive, a lot will change.